first song written for an album called Bad Out of Hell was a song called Heaven Can Wait. It's the favorite song of my partner, Mr. Jim Steinman, who just to let everybody know, we go back in the studio in September for what I guess is Bad Out of Hell number two. And so for you and for Jimmy, this year is the first time we've ever done so, Heaven Can Wait. So here it is, just for you.
Don't let it slip away.